In summary, we too blithely dismiss it as an unnatural disaster, an aberration, a realm of theatrical fire and brimstone. If you would truly understand the hell dimensions, consider it a starving dog, maddened, rabid, with an unfulfilled desire for life, our life, life on Earth. We use that as a bargaining point. I put it to you that this exploitation disgraces us all. We look at the demon and we see only spit on the mirror of our world, not the reflection itself.